The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sammy Zane. Introducing the champion from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the NXT champion, the Kid Reed.
And social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. A textbook maneuver there. It's been quite the journey, but now Sami Zayn is the challenger for the title. And we have one hell of a match here. He definitely has an unbelievably tenacious drive to be the absolute best he could possibly be. I know Sami Zayn has competed all over the world, but these early new crowds like this, I always like to see how younger stars respond. I have a feeling, though, Sami Zayn is going to be fine.
Yeah, it sounds cliche, but you really do have to have determination and perseverance if you want to make it here in the WWE.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
It appears the back of a giant target on it. He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
See him do that before.
Timber! And he falls hard!
I like how slow he is to react right now.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Oh, wait, that's reversed.
This is what makes it so dangerous. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He is slowly getting that sector.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. I don't know how much more damage he can take. I think he's through playing around.
He's going to